Hello guys, this is Mitchell from TechyV.com, and today we are going to discuss about a temperature measuring program known as RealTemp, which measures the CPU as well as the GPU temperature. To download RealTemp, you just need to go on to the Tech Power Up, this site, and download the latest version from here. As you can see, there are four versions available out here. You just need to click on to one and download it. As I have already downloaded the file, I will show you how to use it. You just need to extract the files out here. As you can see, the RealTemp.exe file is present out here, which we want to open. Just click to open it. Here you can see in this tray our CPU temperature is there, but it is only one core which it is showing. You can change settings from here and enable the other cores also and the GPU also. As you can see, there are three temperatures which this software is showing. You can also change the colors of the GPU and these two cores. To GPU, I'm gonna assign a green color, and to core 0 I will assign blue color, and to core 1 also a blue color. You click apply and OK and minimize this. As you can see, these colors has been changed and the GPU temperature also is showing out here. So this is how you download and install the RealTemp, which is a software which helps you to show your CPU temperature and GPU temperature. Thanks for watching this video. This video was for TechyV.com. This is Michelle Nolan signing off.